were clearly upset with Abby. You didn't want to take it out.
But we're not about that show. It's Abby.
Kelly, you were upset about why something. You didn't stand up for her or yourself with Abby.
You know, you know, said yourself that you don't even think of me as a friend anymore, that I'm a horrible friend.
I never said that.
You're full of Kelly, you know. Well, maybe you should get fired.
What'd you just say?
I think what's happening here, Kelly,
instead of your aggression towards Abby.
I don't even want to hear it, Christy, because remember, I'm a bad friend.
You know what?
When I sat
the entire week, you were gone and stuck up for you.
Yeah, that shows me that you're really not a good friend.
Believe me, Christy.
I know.
I won't be here.
Because I kiss everyone's ass.
Do it, kidhead.
No, I don't. Ask Abby.
But Abby, even your girls don't.
Don't do what?
Your girls don't do what's fresh and new.
Fresh and new? Straight legs and stretched feet will never go out of style.
Oh, you're right. They won't. You're absolutely right.
So let's get back on some of them. Have some fit.
Let's.
And you better
come
get on.
Come on, Kathy.
Let's put them in and run up against Mackenzie. Let's put the 2 8-year-olds up against each other.
So what?
Has improved week after week after week.
Because they don't go to school.
My little
buddy Anne.
She's on grade book.
Shut up. Don't tell me to shut up.
My daughter is smart and she goes to school every day.
And listen, it was you who called Vivi a human prop.
Don't tell me to shut up.
I think you need to take your little technicolor ass and get out of here.
You three have solos. Are the OGs?
Kalani's not an OG. Kendall is.
I just said you two are OGs.
Oh, I thought
the
you
people
said you
stepping
guys.
Up. God, go back on vacation.
How did you pick them? Each kid, I know the OGs, how did you pick?
These are the girls to me that have really improved. They've just proved to me that, you know, they deserve a chance and this is their nationals, so.
It's all of their nationals and some of these kids have been here a long, long time.
It's fine, but if you're talking about your daughter, you guys missed out last week, so.
It's just a little hurtful, that's all. Thank you. Thank you for everything I've done for 7 years.
My kid will be the only
kid in there that didn't get a solo from Cheryl Burke. I thought we were a team, and I thought all of the kids should have equal opportunity.
Okay, but Jill,
you weren't here last week.
Right, maybe you weren't here for the last 2 years, Christy.
You
seriously?
Weren't. No, yes. I wasn't.
Seriously, you quit. You left the team.
Yeah,
you quit. Wow. I didn't quit.
You
yes,
think Kendall should
really.
Have a solo over Chloe?
I think Chloe should have a solo this week, but not over any other kid.
Sorry, she does. Deal with it.
These kids have worked their asses off for 7 years.
Well, you're not the only one who sacrificed, Jill.
I'm not saying I am, but I am the only one without my kid to get a solo.